That's the sort of thing they do on MasterChef. This, ladies and gentlemen, is sweet and sour pork. It's not really, it's sweet and sour chicken, but they call it sweet and sour pork because the chicken works better. It's nice and crispy and crunchy. And that's the feast we're having tonight. That's how crispy they are. That's the sort of thing they do on MasterChef, so that you can hear the crunch. Yeah, this is the damage.
Not